Fallon, Illinois mother of three, charged with attempting to murder her children. News 11's Michelle Madaras looks at what we know about the mom, the kids, and the help that's out there for any struggling parent. Michelle?
29-year-old Emily Sparks is now charged with the attempted murder of her three children, as well as endangering them. These court documents go into the details. According to charging documents, she told a mandated reporter that she tried to kill herself along with her 3-, 5-, and 7-year-olds. But court records do not reveal where Sparks drove that December 4th day or where she parked her car. Documents do say, however, that she researched online how to cause death, purchased a carbon dioxide canister, and opened it inside a closed vehicle. Police say she ultimately decided not to follow through with the plan. St. Clair County authorities declined to talk about the case, but did say the children are uninjured and currently safe. Sparks is being held on a $250,000 bond in the St. Clair County Jail. Crisis Nursery of St. Louis tells me that people here in Illinois can still call their 24-hour helpline, and they will do whatever they can to assist parents and guardians in that situation. Live in O'Fallon, Illinois, Michelle Madaras, News 11.